Hello, I'm going to show you a brioche two-stitch increase. This increase will be worked into a brioche stitch, so a stitch with a yarn over shawl. I am going to knit into the stitch and leave it on the left needle, yarn over, bring my working yarn to the front, and brioche purl into the stitch. Then slide it off the left needle. So there's my brioche knit, yarn over, brioche purl.